Hello, in this video, I will be describing about the inspiration for designers. The contents of the videos include what are the sources of inspiration, what are the objects and focus of inspiration, how to organize inspiration, and what are the steps of doing inspirational work. Why do designers search for inspiration? Designers, they need to browse inspirational material for information. This is because analogical thinking is often triggered by visual stimulation such as pictures and textual descriptions. The traditional sources of inspiration, they include Google, magazines, and books. These are all conscious efforts. Google is a largest database which can direct the designer to a particular type of inspiration. Usually, the designers, they browse magazines in order to know about the latest trends and design news. Books are another source of inspiration. The designers often make unconscious efforts for inspiration, so they can get inspiration while taking a stroll in a park, visiting places, seeing architecture, or also observing nature. There are different tools which designers use in order to collect and organize information. For example, when they are visiting places and they are inspired by some architecture or design, they click the pictures with their cameras. And later on, they organize these pictures by annotating them with the help of sticky notes. Steps in design process, they include design briefing, where the problem is described, and after that 1 to 3 weeks time is given to explore. During this time, the designers searches for inspiration. After that, initial concept generation is done based upon the inspiration. The initial concepts, they are presented to the design managers. The design managers sees and finalizes one concept among different designers, and teams are directed to develop design concepts based upon that, and final concept generation is done. We take an example of automotive designers, where they are given a design briefing to develop a product or to modify a car. So in this case, the automotive designers, they seek inspiration from the previous car designs. They explore car related fields such as racing tracks, motorways, and even parkings. They also seek inspiration from other sources such as architecture, nature, animals, plants, parkings, architectures, and they visit places and also motorways. So the process of inspiration is that they receive a design brief, they extract keywords from that brief, they use those keywords for image search from various sources such as internet, magazines, books, and then they select the images that are inspirational. The process of categorizing the inspiration involves getting a hard copy of the image from different sources, annotating them according to their particular field with sticky notes, grouping those images, and naming the group. So this is all that I have to cover in Inspiration for Designers. Thanks.